Good morning, NJB. It's Mr. Johnson coming at you again with another morning movement on this beautiful Friday. So, scholars, we almost did it. We're almost there. It's almost the end of a school year, and what a crazy school year it's been. Distance learning, COVID, trying to figure it all out. But above all else, you should be proud of yourself. You've worked hard, you've gotten smarter, and you did it with a ton of other challenges around you. It's been tough on all of us. We should be proud of ourselves. So, what better way to celebrate than with a little bit of movement, a little bit of energy, a little bit of fun on this beautiful Friday? So, stand up, get yourselves moving, make sure you have space next to your neighbor, because the song that we're gonna dance to today is called Blinding Lights, and it's by The Weeknd, one of my favorite new artists, and frankly, one of my favorite new songs. It's really good. Kind of got a 1980s style feel to it, so we're gonna see some older dance moves today, plus some like dance fitness style moves, which are gonna be pretty fun. Let me give you a quick preview of the song. You may have heard it. Here we go. That's the song that we're gonna dance to today. So once again, get yourselves up, let's go. Let's get some energy into our day, get some extra oxygen flowing for our brains to use later. Here we go. Three moves today, not too bad, not too many, so it should be all right. First move is kind of like a dance fitness knee style move. So the way it works, you're gonna shoot your foot out, like that. Hands. You can do a bunch of different things for your hands. For now, I'm just gonna tuck them and I'm gonna show you what I'm doing with my legs first. So you're gonna go out, in, up, down. Out, in, up, down. Okay, so it's kind of like you're shooting out your leg and then you're bringing it in and doing a knee move. Now with that said, do some fun stuff with your hands. So if you wanna pretend like you're grabbing something and coming in, and boom, like a knee, like an MMA style, that's totally fine. Or if you want to do like kind of more of a dance out and coming in and then up and then out, do that too. Have fun with your arms. Me, I'm going to come in like this and I'm going to come in like that just because that's what I like to do. Let's try the whole set together. You ready? So out, in, up, down, out, in, up, down, out, in, up, down, out. In, up, down. Nice. That's move number one. Move number two is kind of a block move, but we're gonna use both our lower body and our upper body to kind of move our arms like this. Kind of like an 80s pattern, but like almost like you're jazzercising or something, who knows. So, foot shoots out. Notice the hip motion. You shoot with your hips. You move with your hips. That's where a lot of your power comes from. And then your arm comes out. Now you can stay here like that, just going back and forth for fun, or you can lower or raise your arms. Up to you. So I'm gonna go back and forth. I'm gonna go down first, then middle, then up, and then back just for fun. Let's try it together, starting going down. Ready? Down, down, middle. Up, up, back to middle, and back to down. Nice, there we go. All right, last move. It's kind of a combo, I'm kind of cheating. It's kind of like four moves, but you know, we'll do what we can do. It's very much an 80s style move. So the part where he goes, ooh, I'm blinded by the light, like that. You're gonna kind of wiggle in place. Your arms are gonna come up, slow, down, slow. Simple, not too bad, right? Try it again. Up, slow, down, slow. Nice. Now, next part is we're gonna jump to your right and we're gonna do two hops, out go the arms, and then forward come the arms. And then we jump again. Out come the arms, forward come the arms. And guess what, we gotta go back. So do it the other way. Out come the arms, forward come the arms. Out come the arms, forward come the arms. Nice. Okay, let's try one more time the whole thing together. starting with the ooh. Okay, you ready? So, here we go. Ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Ready? Go this way. So, out and forward and out and forward and out and forward and out and forward. And that's it. So, scholars, you ready to be successful today? Come and join me, blinding lights. Do the best you can. It doesn't matter if you can't keep up. What matters is you try. What matters is you have the courage to show a little leadership. Don't be the person who thinks they're too cool to try. That's fixed mindset. Have a growth mindset. Try something new. Get out of your comfort zone. And even if you're just moving and trying, and I don't know what he's doing, but I'm trying, that's always good enough. Let's go. Here we go. Blinding lights up by the weekend. Get smarter. I'm so proud of you, and you should be proud of yourself. Have a very good rest of your day.